The actress who is Bollywood's best import so far, Katrina Kaif, has been termed lucky by her co-stars. Katrina's films have been doing wonders at the box office.
To make a successful film is the hardest thing.
And that has prompted all her co-stars to term her their lucky mascot. However, Katrina isn't too fond of this tag, and we wondered why, until we saw this. Apparently, some people are now selling Katrina Kaif as a lucky charm on teleshopping networks on late-night TV. Katrina believes this early TV appearance might jinx her chances of a TV show, where more and more of her colleagues are now being seen.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.